Hello, this is Unit Mars 6, Stage 1, speaking Test 1. My name is Verge. Can you please introduce yourself?
Hello, my name is Vanessa. I'm 15 years old. I'm from Hanoi, Vietnam. And I go to secondary Van Quan school every day. And go to class ES6K at CEC.
All right, take your time. You're not under rush, okay? Take your time. So, can you tell me what do you like to do in your free time?
I like to play games or listening to music to relax.
What kind of game do you like to play?
Strategies.
Which one?
Video games.
Video games, right, of course. Now, which one is your favorite subject at school?
My favorite subject is math and PE.
Why math?
Because I'm good at numbers.
You're good at numbers, right? And PE, why PE?
Because I can play football.
Football, you're a football lover, right? Now, can you tell me which one is your favorite day in the week? What's your favorite day in the week?
My favorite day is Sunday.
Sunday, why Sunday?
Because I don't have to go to school.
And you can be?
No, relax.
You can relax and be lazy all day, right? Like all teenagers. Now, which one is your, what's your favorite season?
My favorite season is summer.
Why summer and not
winter? Because I don't have to go to school for about 3 months.
Yeah, it's like summer holidays. Yes. I have summer holidays. So it's not because of weather, it's just because of occasions, right?
Yes.
Do you have any pet?
No.
Have you kids, did you get a chance to have a pet? Which one would you like to have?
A dog.
Why a dog and not a cat?
Because
a
cat is my house has a sofa and the cat is scratching.
It's scratching, so it's like the cat doesn't have good habits, right?
Yes.
But you can train it though, right? Now, which, can you tell me something that you are good at it, that you do well, something that you don't do well? You really bad.
I'm good at
I'm
good at playing games.
Okay, which game? Video games.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm bad at do homework.
I do know. Do homework.
Yes, do housework too.
Housework as well. All right, I understand. Like all teenagers, right? Now I'm going to give you this. This is a school play. I don't know anything about it, so I'm gonna ask you a few questions. Can you take a smart look at it and to tell me whenever you get ready?
Yes.
You ready?
Yes.
Oh, really fast. Okay, what's the name of the play?
The game of the play is The Storm.
The Storm, right? When is gonna take place?
It's gonna take
what? When is going to take place the performance, the play? When is going to be?
It's on 10th of July.
10th of July, right now. Where is it?
It's in the Queen Mary School.
Mm-hmm. Who's the writer?
It's written by students in class 8.
Was written. Okay, that was written by students in class 8. Okay. Now, how much is it? How much is the ticket?
It's £2.50.
£2 is really cheap, right? That's good enough for me. Now, I have a club here. This is a club for young people. Do you have a few questions that you can please ask me a few questions about the club?
What is the name of the club?
The club's name is Happy Days Club.
When is it open?
It takes place every Friday from 7:30 to 10:30 p.m.
What can I do there?
What do we do? All. So we, it's a club, so we play together, we dance, we sing together, we drink together, we hang out, you know, what young people do.
Where is the club?
It's really far away from here. It's 29 Milton Street in Tai Ho. Do you know the place, Tai Ho, in the old quarters? 29 Milton Street. Have you ever been there?
Yes.
Yes, I have. Alright. Now, keep going.
How much does it cost?
It's really cheap though. £2 per week. You should go. I really recommend. Highly recommend. Alright. Now I'm gonna make a few other questions. You tell me. I need you to speak as much as you can, right? Now, you tell me about your best friend.
My best friend named Ming is very cool. He has black hair, he likes to play games. He's my best friend because he helped me when I need, and he supported me in everything.
Can you tell me what do you do together as friends? Can you tell me what kind of weather do you like the most?
I like warm weather.
Warm weather, right. Can you tell me what would you like to be in the future?
I want to be
an
architect.
Architect? Why architect?
Because I want to design buildings.
That's good enough for me. Now, can you tell me about a good habit that you have and a bad habit?
I usually do homework before the speed.
That's good enough for me. Give me 5.